Papa, wada Roma, me mwa kwaba. Eba Silver 98.3. Me pacho etie fo ayekrado. E wiase nyina ayekrado papa. Etio.
Nyame inshra binash.
Amen.
We thank God for the breath of life.
Amen.
Amen.
As I greet my listeners around the world.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
I am still talking about the ability to see. And last week, I showed you how to identify false prophets who present themselves as genuine prophets of God. Meguswa e kasafa de ebitumi ama wohunade na wotwetwe mu no mechre okwan a obefa so a wodube hunu atro adifo a woda won ho de se nyankopon adifo nokwafo. You should not let their fame deceive you, because the world is full of Balaamic prophets. Mema wa bodino enadao. Esan se, ewiasi ay wei, Balaam adifo no, wadosu pa. You always have to listen to the words you hear.
Silver 98.2
FM. If their words go against the word of God and you follow them, you are lost. So woman semino a kuntia nyankopon asem nese udi wanchia waira. It is the word of God you should follow, not the words of a famous pastor or prophet. Eye nyankopon asem ene wo se udi echire nemom enye osofo ana odifo bi a wajidin asem. The notable ones are those who disagree with the Lord Jesus about heaven and downplay it to their followers. Woman obetumi ahye won supa no eye won a woni Awurade Yesu Kristo anya dwen emfa heaven ho na watutu nasi edikire won achidifo. Heaven is mentioned 692 times in the Bible, and the kingdom of God is also mentioned 76 times in the New Testament. Heaven asemo a ewo nyame asemu no eyempre ahansia eni adiokron mienu ena nyankopon ahenie nso wo apam foforo mu no eho nsemo a yaka yempre adioson ensia. Heaven and the kingdom of God are the promises of the Lord Jesus, who was God in the flesh, the holiest man ever lived, who did not sin, will not, does not, and cannot lie, is the one who said in John chapter 14, verse 1 to 3, that we should not let our hearts be troubled, but we should believe him that there are many mansions in the Father's house, and he is going to prepare a place for us, and will come again and receive us to be where he is. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Heaven, eni nyankopon ahenie, eye bosha, Awurade Yesu Kristo, oye nyame a oba honam, na oye nipa kronkron ni a watena se wo asase so, na wa anye bone da, na ontumi, na oni, na ontumi mpo endiatro. Onu ne kachire yen, ewo Yohane asempa, ti dunay, tichemu baku diko simye sase, mema yakuma entu. Nemom yenyini nise, tinabia pi, ewo nejefie. Enunti okosye sebebi pa ama yen, na obesan abebiu, na wabefayen akobebia owaru. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lord Jesus also said, we should seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness in Matthew chapter 6 verse 33. Eradi Yesu Kristo sa kan se yenhwehwe osu ahenie eni ne trine kane ewo Matthew asempa ti insia nchichemu eduasa miensa. So heaven, which is also the kingdom of God, is the first thing to seek in life and the last place to end up. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Neche se, heaven a, esa susu ye nyankupon ahindi emono. E yadie dikanya, e wosi ye shishe ewa brabom. E ni biya e chatua, e wosi nipa biya brabono ekoye. I have taken his advice and promise. That is why I, his servant, and fellow Christians believe him, follow and call him Lord, because he is the savior of our souls and he will bring us into his kingdom as he promised. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ma fane futu enene boshenu enunti na me senakwa meni ejidi foa etise me nsosono ya jinadi na ye dinachi ni ye fran ewrade esan se ono ene yen kra ajinkwa na obetumi edi yen akọ na hindie musedi wacha ye mbono. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Therefore, if any motivational speaker or any leader of a group does not believe this promise of the Lord Jesus but sees him as a liar, that person is not even a Christian, let alone his representative on earth.
Amen.
Enunti se onipa bia okasa edi kenya nipa ana okendifuo biara odi kuo bi anim enje urade Yesu Kristo boshei eni nemom ohun se oyotrofo a sa nipa no Kristo ni ye de kura no onye bia enan kampese waye ne sia nemu ni ewo asasi so. He is a demonic surrogate and heaven-minded people should see him. Oye ahomoni esia nemu ni na nipa heaven ewo wadwimo no ewo se otimi ho no. Don't let their titles, fame and mega churches deceive you. Mema din akese a wafatu won so abodin a wo ani asori akese akese a odida no enadao. The fake preachers who don't believe in heaven and hell have worsened their cases for hiding behind the church of the Lord Jesus to deceive ignorant people who want to go to heaven. And some pakafo na dafo a wonji heaven any ja enum danu enie no wase wasem kra se wasa kosie Awurade Yesu Kristo asore na chi na wo dada wona wonim dia wo pese wo konya nkoponchen ewo heaven. Do you know the consequences for making Jesus, who created you, a liar? Wonim ensusa so I was so se uma Awurade Yesu Kristo obo wo no wo ye otrofo. Do you know what can happen to you? Wonim de betumi ato. If you are a fetish priest or a motivational speaker, declare your stand as such and don't hide behind any group and call it church to deceive people. So we are comfort anase nipa ukasa kenya nkrofo a yiwa nimadi na kire bebia ugina nemom menkosie wonipa kuo biachi na mfre na sori emfa na dankrofo. I don't understand their blind followers. Wo machi difo a wani efra no menti wase. If you board a bus with an intention to go to a destination, let's say from Kumasi going to Accra, and the driver heads for a different direction, can't you see?
Yeah. Silver 98.
Say, ubo wa gimu pose, uko biabi. yam fa ne se bia wo firi kumase wo konkran na se shenkani no wo tuka no e dia fa ba bi fofra nti wo huntume ho no. And if the driver says he doesn't believe that there is a city called Accra, then why are you still in the bus?
Yes.
Eh? Na se a shenkani no ka se ono onyi ni se kuro bi wo aye fra no kran a wo gusu ti ka no mu eye dey. Did you enter the bus to enjoy the comfort, music, or movies inside, or it was because of a destination? Uko furu car no se uko jojo ho ana nwima ye bonu omu ana sinia ye yidu omu nti ana se eye baby ana uko dia. It could be that you are also in the bus to pretend to be going to Accra, but you are lying. Because some connivers can sit in a bus in Africa as if they are traveling just to lure innocent travelers into it. Ebe to me aba se won so so why you ho tse obi a wutu kan akonkran na nso so boa esan se nkofo obi a woni ashenkafo na ka bom se odi bonen otumi kotena ka bi a etu kan wo abibrem ni wa ye ne ho se otu kan na nso so boa obese won a wo tu kan pa ha no wodi twi won edi betena kado mu nso bi. So if you don't know your destination, a bad driver with his evil helpers will take you captive to a different location. Ano nti se wonnim baabi a wo kwa ohyenkani bone ani na boafo bone ebe fa wo nomum edi wako baabi foforo. If you are not heaven minded and don't read the Bible to know how to be led by a good servant of God, evil and false prophets will lead you astray. Se enye heaven na wotrim na won kan nyankopon asem entumi hunu kwan a nyankopon akoa papa obedi ukan pa a tradi fo eni nipa boni fo ombe ma wo afom kwan. If you are a lazy student and don't want to read the Bible, but just accept it from your famous preacher that heaven is a dimension, then when a lecturer tells you that the chemical composition of water is DQ3, believe it too. So we are discerning. Nese umpese ubeka nyankupo asem. Ne mom uji free wo sofwa waji din ho se asure die eye ade bi aye susu ana se ya tretre mo enye na ne wa kire ade osuapo mo nso wo ka kire wo se nsuo na drunk kabo mo a ewo mo eye DQ miensa enye na ne so waji adi. Because you have to verify what you are taught and not just accept them. I was say ohwehwe ade aye kire wo no mu ne mom nye se obagia tom keke. If you are a student and accept bad doctrines from fake preachers, it means your education is useless and you are a blind follower. So we are discerning ne se ojin kire boni bia edi free and sempakafo a wonye no kwafo nchen a eche se wadisu a osia ye no faso bia ni so na uye oni freni echidini. If you read the Bible, no one can hide behind the church to deceive you. So kan yakupo sempa obia ni wa obetimi asie wo asore nachi adadauda. Because you will see the person's true identity. Esan se, udi behun nipano, sedi ositie pa. The next thing that prevents people from seeing is majority. Adie biwa, emme nipa, entume hun adie, eye oduduo. When the majority of people follow someone people can see if it is fake. Se nipa duduo no edi obi achi a nipa ntumi hunu se onye nokwafo a. Large following is not the yardstick for the truth. Let me say that again. Large following is not the yardstick for the truth. Echidifo pi enye susu dia e ma nokware no. Mabe san kan bi o. Echidifo pi enye susu dia e ma nokware no. Many people think that if a pastor or a prophet has large followers, then he is of God. But that is false. Any papi again won say se osafobi and now difobi na chidi for doso pa na chese ofre nyame na eno enye no kore. In Matthew chapter 27 verse 1, all the chief priests and the elders of the people demanded the crucifixion of the Lord Jesus, but they were all wrong. Wo Matthew asempa ti adionun so nchichemu bakono asofum penimfo di nyina ani o manu mum penimfo nyina ehwehwe se yembo Awurade Yesu Kristo asenwem na wo mu nyina na o mayemfo so. Because the plot involved the majority, all of them could not see the truth about the Lord Jesus. They were all wrong. Esan se na epono e fa nipakuo hu ena di ba yente no nipa ni nyina ntumi ehu no kware pa ne fa Awurade Yesu Kristo ehu na wo mu nyina aye efoso. It was only Pontius Pilate who saw that the majority were wrong, as I said last week. Eye Pontius Pilato pe eno otumi hunu se nipa duduo ni nyina ayemfonso said ye na otwetwe mu mekaye no. If you are someone who takes sides with the majority as telling the truth, you can be misled, because the truth about God is not a democratic process where the majority carries the vote. For them to say that the voice of the people is the voice of God. Se we obi a odi wo oduduo se wonder wo kan kware a ye betumi adadaw esan se no kware a efa nyankopon ho no enye abato nhyehyeye a ye tumi ka se duduo no atoa ma obi na ma wo masa so aka se die nipa duduo ne ka no sana nyankopon so so eka. In the prosecution of the Lord Jesus, the accusation by the majority of the people was wrong. Wo ko edua ye di bo Awurade Yesu Kristo no asem a duduo no kato no so yina no na ye fom so. Their voices didn't represent the voice of God, but were the voices of demons demanding the death of the Lord Jesus Christ. Wo moni no na enyina ho ma nyankopon ne mom ne jina ho ma ahohomone ne a no ohwehwe Awurade Yesu Kristo ne wo. If you serve God by the opinion of the majority, you can go wrong, because in the public trial of the Lord Jesus, all the accusers were wrong. So we obia ujina oduduo ajine so ene sumiyame a obetumi ayemfom so ade chese wo nipa duduo a wo bu Awurade Yesu Kristo atan no na wo mu nyina ayemfom so. All the supporters of the chief priests were wrong. So if you also support a pastor or a prophet because many people follow him, you are also blinded. Wona ne di asafo mpanimfo na chi nyina ayemfomso anu nti sa won soso uta asafo bi ana odifo bi achi esan ni padodo a edi na chi ntia won soso ye fra wani. In 1 Kings chapter 22, King Ahab of Israel inquired from the Lord and went to war and died. Why did he inquire from God about the war and still die? War ahemfumuma dikaino ti edionumienu Israel hene Ahab ebise uradi efa ekumbihon na okoi ena okowuye adentina obisa ekon ho asem efri ewrade ho nanso so okọ ekowuye. He was deceived by the prophecies of the majority.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ni padutwo en komse ene dada no 400 prophets prophesied to give him the green light and victory, but all their prophecies were wrong. Edifo hanai ehyenkom eka se kon ebiama no na obedi konim na nsusu won kom hyeni nyina na eyatro. The king was seriously deceived and couldn't see the lies in the prophecies because he thought all the 400 prophets couldn't be wrong. Oh, that dao hine ne pa. Ama wan to me hunu atra. Na a war and comshenum. E san se. E ye na jin se. E di fwa hanan yina. E to me en yen from sosa. That is what I'm talking about. The deception of the majority. E no hu asem en ameke. Enada ewo otutuo emu. Many people are of the opinion that if a group of prophets come together to give the same prophecy, then their prophecies are from God. Eni papi adwen ye won se se edifo bi ka won ho bom na won nyina hyenkom ediko benkro mu a na kye se won kom hye no efrade. Nenone oduduo enada. The prophets had formed a prophetic group of 400 members, but all were false. All their prophecies were lies. Why was it so? Na difo no aye edifo nkabomu kwa na nipa na womu no aye ahanan. Nansu so no mu nyina emfre rade. Wo mu kom sheni nyina da na yatro. Eye den ene mane basa. There were some indicators that King Ahab and all the 400 prophets failed to see. Na enema bi dae di wo ha na wo senka ohene Ahab eni edifo ahanan no ehun. Nansu so woman to me and uno. If the 400 prophets were genuine prophets of God, they would know that their prophecies were contrary to the prophecy of prophet Elijah about King Ahab. Said na a D4 Ahanaino, wobu ye nyankupon D4 papa, anko obe hun se, won won komisha, wo shefa ohene Ahab hono. Eni die odifo Elijah enso su shefa ohene Ahab hono na ebo bra. God had told King Ahab through the prophet Elijah in 1 Kings chapter 21 verse 25 that there was no one who sold himself to do wickedness in the sight of the Lord than Ahab. Nyankopon enam odifo Elijah so e ka kire ohen Ahab e wa hemfo nwoma dikan ti edionu bako enchichemu edionu num se onipa bia di ho a oton ne ho se obeye trimodensem e wa urade anim se Ahab So how could the 400 prophets prophesy to the same King Ahab, who had allowed his wife Jezebel to kill the prophets of God and also plotted to kill Naboth for his vineyard, that God will give him victory? How? In Tebe Dena, a D4 Ahanaino, Mashenkom, Akachre or Hene Ahabuya, or Pinusuman, Yere Jezebel, a cum yan coupon D4, now Sansu Subopo, a cum Naboth, a fine Bobby True. Now Makachre say, Yan coupon Bebano Edinkuri. How? If they were the genuine prophets of God, they will see that Ahab was evil. Sena oye nyankupon edifo pa kombe hu se ahabodo na oye nipa bonifo. They couldn't see because Ahab gave them money, so they wanted to please him like Balaam. Oba hunu esan se ahabodo oma woska ntinu opeso oso nani se dia Balaam enso so eyeye no. Ahab himself could also not see that the prophecies were false because he forgot what God told him through Elijah and dwelt on the prophecies of the majority. Ahab no ankasanzo when to me and hunu say nan kobi she no eye nada isan say ni refi de na yankupon nam Elijah so akanchere no en ordina gen see odudu nkom she no eso. If demons want to deceive you, they will let you forget about the sinful life you are in and dwell on the prophecies you hear from many prophets. Saa mboni epese dadawa. Wobema ure fi wabra boboni ya uomu. Na udi wajin esi. E difopi nkomsha obesha fa uono. Esu. If God sees you as a sinner, and you have not repented to please him, he will not turn around to give you victory prophecies. Say nyankopo hu sa we ya diboye ni na won sesa wa gen so nani a onane ne ho e ma wo kunim die komje. If God gives victory to sinners, then he supports evil, but God does not support the evil deeds of demons in his presence. Se nyankopon edin kunimdie e ma di bonyefo a ene na urade ofo abone so nanso so urade onfo ahohomone ne ma bone so e wonanim da. If you are a sinner and a prophet prophesies good things to you, he is lying to you. You have to know by your own sinful life that it is flattery and false prophecy, because God does not condone evil. So we are diboyeni na odifo bi shen kom papa fa wo a odi atro e di chew na wo se wa utumi di hunu wo boni abraba wo bonu mu se we e ya defedefe eni atro sem esan se nyankopon on fo aboni eso. Many people can see false prophets because they forget the sinful lives they are in, like in Ahab. Any person to me who no atradi for isan se wore fi abrabo bonia wankasa wom eti se ohene Ahab. I saw a woman with water and articles, and she told me that they were directions from her prophet. Mi hunu oba bi se okute kute nsio ene niema niema pi na okate me se eye ne di fo akonche. The Lord told me that the woman was following someone's husband, so I asked her whether the prophet saw that she was fornicating, and she said no. Erade kate me se oba no na odi obi kunachi ene ntimi bisa ne se na odi for no anye bia ho se wo boy jaman de o ka che mi se dabi. So I asked her that, knowing the life she is in, why can't she see that she and the prophet were deceiving themselves? And unto me beside say, it the one cause I wouldn't abraba woman. Won't to me who say wouldn't deep one mummy dada mwamo. She also forgot about her sinful life and dwelt on the false prophetic directions. Ononso so ni refi na brabo boni ano wom and what didn't want to atro and come share a conchel. If all the people around you accept that you can be with someone you are not married to, it doesn't mean that God has also accepted you. Se ni pe cha o won se nyina ejitum se ubetumi eni obi a onware watna enchre se nyankopon soso waji watum. Public opinion is not God's opinion. Let me say that again. Public opinion is not God's opinion. Ni padudu e wa bonten so adwen enye nyankopon adwen. Mami san kabio. Ni padudu e wa bonten so no wo madwen enye nyankopon adwen. Another thing that prevents people from seeing the truth and false prophets is old age. Adia biawa emen nipa ntumi hu nokware ani atradi fo eye enyinche. When someone is old, people take him to be genuine, and that is also erroneous. Se obi enyine a enipa fa le se oye nokwafo na nonso so eye mfomso. In 1 Kings chapter 13, God instructed a young prophet to go to Bethel to pray against the idolatry of King Jeroboam and not return by the same way he entered nor eat from that place. Wo ahemfo nwoma edikan no ti dumiansa Awurade Nyankopon eka kye odifo abrantie bi se onko Bethel na onko bompa yentia ohini Jeroboam abosomsom na owia mo mfa kwan a ofa asuko mo no saa nsempie ana fen soso ma onidi ewo saa bia ho. In the end, the young man of God was brutally killed by a lion at Bethel. What was the reason? From verse 11 to 24 of 1 Kings chapter 13, he was deceived by an old prophet. Eweyeno onyankopon akwa abrantie jata ekunu yayaya ewo Bethel na dindin ne man ne basa efrin titemu dubako edikosi adionu nan ewo ahemfo nwoma adikan no odifo akokra bi ena dadano. God told the young prophet not to eat at Bethel, so he went another way as God instructed him. Nyankopon ka kire odifo abrante no se ma onidi ewo Bethel enu nti ofa kwan foforo so ekoy said the Eradi Ekachreno. When he was going, an old prophet who lived in Bethel went to him with a message that an angel spoke to him to bring him back to eat with him. But the old prophet was lying. Wabra no okono, odifo akokrabia no ono suti Bethel. Etwa no eko kachreno se. Obofo bi enam Nyankopon asem so ne na kasa se onsan no mfa ne mra na oni no emedidi na nsusu na odifo akokra no atro na na odi. The young prophet couldn't see that the old prophet was lying and that the contrary message he heard was from an opponent. Odifo abrantie entumi ehunu se na odifo akokra no edi atro na asemu a boy bra oti ye no ne free otamfo eho. The demon behind the idol King Jeroboam was seven didn't like how God used the young prophet to destroy the evil altar. So the demon hid behind the old prophet to deceive the young prophet. Umbonia na she busuma no hini Jeroboam esum no. Nani anyi ekwan a Yakobon fa so a odi odi fo abrantie no. Esei afori bochia boni no ne tutugu ye no. Ano nti ahumboni no eko she odi fo akokra no. Ano odi kodada odi fo abrantie no. The young prophet couldn't see the demon in the old prophet like Eve in the garden. Odifo abrante no wantimi ehuna honhomone a na eti odifo akokra no mu eti se hawa ewo etronum. He couldn't see the lying demon pretending to be an angel of God in the old man. So he went against the word of God and that caused his death. Ontumi ehwa moni ni nada na wadan ho se nyankopon bofo na oti odifo akokra num enu nti ono ankasa okuti nyankopon asem na nu na di ne wo no ebaye no. What deceived the young prophet was the old age of the false prophet. The dada odifo abrante no eye odifo akokra no nyinchea na wo odifo nada no eso no. He thought the old man had more experience in hearing the voice of God, so he failed to analyze the words he heard. Eye na dwin se ebia na akokra no o osuehunu pia yetumi de ti nyankopon ne eye enu nti wantumi amfa asema oteye no anto ensene mu ye. He should have compared the words he heard with the word he heard from God. That is what I have been admonishing. Always compare what you hear with the word of God. Wamfa ensema oteye no anto tu nyankopon asem so a okakere no enu ho afutu na mitwe se de bia fadi yote no etutu nyankopon asem eho. God said he should not eat at Bethel, and the old prophet said an angel spoke to him to bring him back to it. Nyankopon se mo nidi ewo Bethel enan odifo akokra no so ka se obofo obi akasa chere se onfa no mra na omedidi. How could God turn around to tell him to eat and contradict his own word? Ebede no nyame adan ho abeka chere se omedidi na ene ono ankasa asem abobra. If God wanted the young prophet to eat there, he would have told the young prophet himself and not the old prophet. Se na nyankopon pe se odifo abrante no odidi ho a anka odifo abrante no ano beka chere no anka onko kan chere odifo akokra no. That was what the young prophet failed to see. Enu na odifo abrante no wantumi ehunu. It was the same problem with Eve in the garden. Eya sem kro no etu hawa ewo etro no. God said, don't touch the fruit. So if he had changed his mind, he would have told Adam and Eve themselves and not through Satan. Erade kan se emfa won san so eduabanum enti se na erade asesan adwen a anka obeka kire Adam en hawa ankasa nemum onfa emfa bonsam mu. The young man thought perhaps God had changed his mind. Eye abrante na dwen se ebia na nyame asesa na dwen. The question is, didn't God know that the old prophet lived in Bethel before he chose the young prophet for the assignment? Asem bisane se na nyankopon nim se odifo akokra no oti better ho ene oyi odifo abrantie no se onko ese adwuma na na. And if the old prophet was genuine, then God wouldn't send him all the way from Judah to Bethel. Sena odifo akokra no oye papa anke nyankopon ensoma no emfri Judah enko Bethel. If an old prophet prophesies to you and you receive it just because he has been around for a long time and you fail to compare it with the word of God, old age will deceive you. So therefore akokrebi shawun kom na uje nesa na opache se wano nwa yini ache na wanfan tutu nyankupo asemwa enyin cheno ebe to me adada. If an old prophet prophesies falsely, can you see? Say odifo akokrebi o shen komtra ubetume huana. It is true that experience is the best teacher, but you have to find out where an old man got his experience. Is his experience from God or from demons? Aye no kware se osuehu no ani ochirechire nipa nanso so awo sa ohwehwem na ohun kwakura akokra bi onya ne suehu no ne suehu no efiri nyame ho ana efiri ahun money ho dwendwe we dem ho. Think about these things, and God willing, next week I will come back to continue my message. So may you see these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Give your life to Jesus as you pray this prayer with me. Fahuma Radi Yesu Wabra Onimi Ebosa Empire. Lord Jesus,
Radi Yesu,
I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward,
Nenso Ifinere,
I believe in my heart
Mijidi Ewomakumem,
and confess with my mouth that
Nami de Manonso Pemukase,
Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yesu Unguane Erade,
forgive me of all my sins.
Fami Boni Nina Chemi,
and write my name in the book of life.
Naturo Midi Ewomakumen,
let your Holy Spirit dwell in me.
Ma Oho Kronkrono Metsinamimu,
and I will live a holy life to please you.
Na mebo abrabo krom krom asewen munyam.
Thank you for saving me.
Edawase sewajime.
In Jesus' name.
Ewo Yesu dim.
Amen.
Amen.
Father, thank you for speaking to us again today.
Yes, Lord.
For us to be wise and be able to see.
Yes,
in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Nyamishina o papa 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 da. Onia dofu mi mama samunwa se wo hwehwe ye kira kwan a ye wo kasi goil filling station na udu goil filling station na wo kasi na un se kwan da ne nchemu ekokosi fom twan wo fa ho akosi fom a enko ba bia bio ma asori na ne wo ni fa so no kwesi ada no pa bia eye no nkru asori din the Action Power of Faith Ministries yesofu penny Reverend Kukudazi ene bekanse mpechre o na ukwa de nyumre no num ni fa bia so eye Bible adisua sa ne fiada enyumre no num ni fa bia so eye mpaibo na ne ye papa gusu a wo cheche the ability to see se be ya wo betimi ehunu na ye nada o se wo be hu be lab a trade fo ine ya chi se wo hye ne ma yi pa na ye papa ye example bi na se ne me de pa se ukofru ka na ka ne se wo firi kuma se kontra na ukwa ye ka no esi ho meti ne so pai akra 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 ni paso ewom aka akra sa he ma na so akwa akofru akotena mu bi na wutim so ka ne ntuda wo mo etim no ne driver na ye adwene se ye tenam se de ye be dada wo mo eba no ma betena mu bi na no kwasem ni ka en kontra afen so ye kwa na se ka no e manifa be bi kura na se wo a wutimu a ntumi a hunu se kai yi e yesi e kwa nkranian so ya mani afa e sunya ne kwa so a ekwata male ya anti wutimu ntimi nkasa na chese wo anso wo mpen kran akọ esan se e bia wutimu se driver no waji usika wo je wade anasa driver no to bi bia gu so a waka wan watum enu ntu wutimi nkasa na wutimi nsifom Sheye waka wakwa tine ma wosi e kwa heve. E mfa honse ni pakurono. Waye sofu wa watine ma che. Ana ni padudua dine chi. Sadi ye papaka ye na sabi ye medepa. E mfa ni padudua e dine chi hon. E mkwa tina ni ka ni mu. E sani se o dada we. E sani se wano wong kwa heve ni wobi. Sadi ye Bible aka. E wana se mu 692 times afa heaven ho na wo se heaven ne ye dimensional so sa sofu e wo ye sofu pani ani pedi na chi a wo no ankasa wo ye honhun fi nipa a ya suma no bon sama suma no so wo me deceive nipa for mo nko he na nipa so edi na chi fa so e ye agent a wo mo so ye honhun fi enipa eno omuti asorir mu eno ti wo a wo shisha heaven akọ no ti en sama sofu ika na shifato to bi nyame asem ho na twe wo firi ne ho na ewie ya no wa anye jimifo nyame shira na asem so amen
amen
ali shira dada na dada sa me hu adie bio e ma ni pe hu no kra no ntimi ehu atrodifo no eye old age na
silva 98 el crepa
se oba especially yen bible mu a yen mi se obi a wanyi bi a Enti mi chantro. Enti sa ha sune se. Wote. Sofu bina asina. Wenyini ne se. O she mkuma. Menfane se. Ese ansi wenyini. Wanti mi she mkumtro. Ese se uti mi tutu. Nyame asemo. Sele udifu wakitu anu. Asema otifi. Radio. Nele otifi. Udifu. Penino anu. Went to have fun to two as a motio, you are the one, and then call home. Sunday, we are saying, Nipa Pina, some conscience in the bar, you found to two, you are the same. That's some you say. Say, why do you say, oh, when you need tea, oh, she won't be here? And so, wait to me, dad, now. And so, we say, she won't know one, when you feel radio, and when you feel our money. As a sign of money, what a two. Ntonia menimse nipa bebre eje nkomshedi esa de o she nkom no enyini nti omo jidi se peni de onti bi twantro nti asem ya ba ni fatutu irade asem me nya kwodro kan bible no ene mo as komshe na wati no na asem na wakrefi irade ono wetu ya dia tutum no won ni kure no nya sa dia na da idea Your bed daddy is because Abraham is sure say me pass sorry papa I call me to an amok call sorry baby Obi a me am in him say me tip on him and say Paul mo kafanu nya that a mama join him kissing say ah ne mo mama say be cry down for me no manam say be a tin sassy cry oh you know you be say a call night if in sassy no or the call night. Until you come here, make a phone.
And you know, 8.3.
And there's your money in the buy also. Yet, even the two irradiasm. Yes, sure, irradiasm. Never be who say, come, sir, your cafe or no. A control, and I say, if you radicate that the radiation of Pama. Name it, say, we are the boy, and we'll show up, bravo. Then, near my will, as I see so. Near cans and pa, a far one, as soon as he defend the phone. They do quit him, Timonim Brown, so. Amen.
Amen. Dada Eradin Shraupa. Adia baku bi ma woka ya emu dupa ne wose nipa ye jene hu ye. Ene se diema nipa emhunu. Adia papa no eye. E nipa dodo. Bia fo se adie biara nipa bibri di e chirenu. Eno na ye papa. Na dada de we ya wode to ama nyo semo. Na o chire chire munu ama Chese manyanti asye sronko. Na mijidi su bia nsue nyanti asye sronko. Wa unsa manyo semo die. Yesi ni padudo di ombe kano eni efa. Na nsu uba kristo sumu dia. Enye die dodo oka. Na mumu die eurade eka. Ene wose yefa. e ya sem kese ye pa na dada de betoto se ya ne nipa bi ehunu se edifu obi wo ha enipa di wo machi nti na kire se wo mo ye papa nti nkomhye wo mo hye bia no kire se se ti se ye ti se we san se owo dom nti enipa wo si di wo machi me ka se mbrebi na me ni obi di nkomo e na e fa difu atrofu ya sabu ya kire se ohunu se se o ye trofo a aden na nipa bebre edi na chi but asedan kan urade se sa asem we ya nipa no gbisa me no dada yi anu ne on so se ne nkom se na o se a mu hu se nipa bebre edi na chi no so mo de atoto nyame asem ho mo hwe se nsem a o ka no efa nyankopon asem ho ana on nti ye hawo nyina ani o na me de urade ase se ne dada ma ye hunu ye hawo no on se emfa nipa dudu echi enko se ye mu emfa nipa dudu echi enko di odifo boni bi echi so because hadwen na wutumi se enipa bebre de wo madwen si so se enipa bebre wo ho ne de obi kura busa me se nti wo gidi se enipa bebre be nyina urade be se wo mu nyina na ah na bible no se me ne ye kan ye wo nti dada urade nhyira wo papa se wo ma ye hunu se kristo som ana se difo se nipa bebre di wo ma chi a eno nkyere se wo ye na mum ye nhwa wo mu ye ye mfa wo mu nto nyame asem ho se wo de no to nyame asem ho a na wo be hunu se ofri nyame ana se ofri nyame na dodo ne de ye ndada nti urade nhyira dada se o ma wo mfa nipa dodo enkodi odifo boni bi achi na awiye no wo nkɔ bo nsam jem amen.
Amen. Yeda daddy asepa. Nanso daddy die wuram papa. Se nipa no ehwe nipa dodo na edi na chi no. Ah we die ofri nyame. We die ofri nyame. Ah won hwe nipa okan no masa ah okro won hwe nipa kura edi na chi. Ti se ko onye papa anke bede na nipa timi edi na chi sa. But ne daddy a chirim pa. No mi ehunu eye Ahab. Edi for 400. Ah omo hye nkom enyina emanu no ohun se ni nyina ni ho a ebe mu na ohun se omo nyina nso ah omo hye nkom ni nyina no ebie ni ho etimi ba mu chi ohun se omo nyina ye adadafo chese eye asempa ya sempa na de ba kon nipa nso mi ehun se papa na enye obi na betia ba radio ene nye obi na betia ba tv amu ohun se we ye papa obi ye papa pa ba sika sem no eni ho ma no no betimi aba radio daddy say obetimi abi tv station abi radio station but on ka say oye but hwe nsem a ye papa eka nyame nam no so a eka enti mumme ye hu say enye nipa dodo na edi echire na kire say nipa no ofri nyame ana say ofri nyame mumme ye hwe ni ye pa na ne maybe adc bi nipa pa enti ama mekane se zizia no kristo som no ye hwe awo asori we die mami nkobi esan se ye dressi wo mpa wo hwe si die asofo ne si die ne nipa omosi kom na ende ye beye papa but ye ntie se dana daddy kanu ensem na efri mu ba no enye no na nipa no eti nemum omo hwe reactions ne niamma nipa bi eye no eno na omu etu edi akiri eti daddy nyakopo nshao na nkoso ama adom no enye kese na dane de nyina no ba de nyame e de ama wo se fama ye no weti media ma ye san se nyame na mo so e bie ni pani nyame na mo so e tu nipa efo pa yeye bremu nti nkwaje kwan meka mfa mo bia se mepa cho se weti na weti na aboa wa mepa cho kanfo ma wunu abi na ono nso ntimi ntie bi se de be ya asempa no ibetimi abohun dewro tani den nyina na obi nso atibi daddy pacha wadaroba asemben na wuketwa to na enede no ye de aba ewiye
masemo twa to no binash my dear if you don't come to church but stay at home you will be deceived big time me dofo se wa ma sorry now trefia ye bet that dao pa it is always good to be under a good shepherd to be guided on the right path. A yes, I would do who best share or share for papa assi. Na, or do a fa a compass. Come to church, for we are gathering people. Mm. to enter the kingdom of God. And our God has power to set you free from every bondage demons have put you in. That is why I always tell you that with God, all things are possible. God bless you.
Amen.